Now there are different triangles in the question. So first, second, there are four triangles which we have to take. First we will take triangle ABC. In triangle ABC you can see the figure. The sum of two sides AB and BC is greater than AC. This is in the first triangle. Okay, there are many triangles, but we will select those triangles whose names can be used in proving. Now we take the second triangle, triangle BCD. In triangle BCD we will add the sum of two sides BC plus CD is greater than BD. You see, one by one we will add the sides of the quadrilateral. AB and BC are side of the quadrilateral, AC is the diagonal, BC and CD are sides of the quadrilateral, and BD is the diagonal. So this is a diagonal, this is a diagonal, AC is a diagonal, BD is a diagonal. Then you take the next triangle, triangle CDA. In triangle CDA, again CD and DA are sides of the quadrilateral and AC is the diagonal. Similarly, the next fourth triangle, triangle DAB, we will take sum of two sides is greater than the third side. So there are four triangles which we take: ABC, BCD, CDA and DAB. One by one you will take the triangle. After that you will combine all these four equations, that means we will add them. On adding them, see what do you get.